Give me a minute to get this resized. Didn't realize how small this was in the corner. Why is that so small? There we go. There we go. That looks better. Turn this off with some Mountain Blade tonight. It's been a while since I played one of these. I lost my save file because of probably rollbacks or something. All I know is I had a save file here, and now it's not. And it looks like there's some trouble brewing. Huh. Oh, nope. Looks like it's fixed itself now. Oh, I think I know what it is. I think it's the main menus. Yeah, I think it's the main menu that's screwing this up. It's every time with the main menus. Alright, let's just get out of the main menu. Alright, luckily I already had everything set up prior, so hopefully it runs better in game. I always have this issue with some games. It's like every other game, well, not every other, but like every couple of games that I play, the main menu just does not want to like work properly with the stream. But it looks like it's better now. Yeah, that looks better. Don't know how long this stream's gonna be. It'll probably be like an hour and a half or something. Get some stuff started and then I already got my schedule done for the weekend. Which I actually don't remember what I'm playing. Oh yeah, I'm playing jeez, I already forgot what it's called. Blaster Master Zero. Master Blaster Zero. First one. And then Saturday will be more mecha games because I'm still in love with that that overlay I made. I forgot to turn on my audio, my desktop audio. Oh, every time. Every time. It's okay, you're not really getting anything out of this. A lady narrating this just sounds like the lady from one of the Dark Souls games. That's all. Just imagine that voice. You'll be fine. Let's see. I think last time I was playing as the Ezrai. That was mainly because I wanted to do like some merchant hops. Yeah, I played as these guys because I was doing a was mainly playing as a merchant last time. Thought I'd change it up a little bit. It was okay. It wasn't as fun as I thought it was gonna be. Mainly because it's just a lot of buying and selling, and then after a while you just like slowly start to get into fights and battles, and then you just end up playing normal Mount Blade. I think I'm gonna roll with the Empire on this one. I wasn't really playing this. I was just kinda messing around with the settings and characters and or character creation and stuff like that, just to see what I wanted, so I wouldn't be stuck on here all night. But I'm gonna roll with the Empire. There whoa, going too far ahead. There we go. Yeah. I messed with the character creator like a lot earlier today, and I really couldn't find anything interesting, so I'm just gonna leave him on the default. If I did, I would have memorized it or jotted it down. Just mess with his hair a little bit. How's that nose look? It looks okay. It's not like we'll see him anyways. I'll have a helmet on all game. Sup, Mo? I was looking through him, I was like, yo, this hair is alright, it's normal. And then he rotates to the back, it's like, oof, dude, what are you doing? And this guy with the five head. All these hairlines suck. Got that classic Nordic hairline. But like I said, it doesn't matter, because I'm gonna be wearing a helmet all day. At least when I find one. You know what? For as shitty as Mount Blade, oh jeez, what was it? God, I'm already forgetting what the other Mount Blade game was called. Not Warlord. Whatever. The one that everyone likes, you know what I'm talking about. The previous one, like that, for a shitty, not shitty, but like, game just did not age well in terms of graphics. But it still looks better than this, honestly. Like, I don't know, this just seems too cartoonish to me. Yeah, like, a lot of this hair and facial hair just looks way too cartoonish for me. Let's see. I don't think there's any. Yeah, there it is. Need something with the horse. Because that's basically what I'm going to be doing all game. It's horses. Yeah, we're going to go with brawn. No. Leadership. Need something for swords and weapons. Ooh, or that looks better. Yeah, we'll roll with that. Social's pretty dang important when you get to it later. I'm not interested in the role-playing asset. I just need like something with like some good stats like that. That looks good. Trained with the infantry, or yeah, infantry. Adulthood. Defeat at first enemy in battle. Declare manhunt. Actually, I gotta re-enable the audio. So hopefully this doesn't break the game. There we go. see. I kind of want to go with this one just because I get more points into combat. Yeah, we'll go with that. We're going to go with Rode a Fast Horse because I'm going to need that scouting. Yeah, scouting will probably help out a little bit. All these names are awful. I'm gonna sell a knight. It's not like a name actually matters in this. I just want to start an army and, you know what I want to do. Make world peace. What are we doing here? Movement speed. Players received. We're just gonna move it all to realistic. Oh, not realistic, normal. There we go. Bannerlord difficulty. I'm gonna switch that to veteran. I don't know what the difference is between challenging and veteran is. Nah, we're going in. We're going all the way in. Iron Man. Auto allocate. Member perks. Nah, I want to do that. Enable birth and death. Is that what I just did? Age and reproduce. This option cannot be changed later. Nah, I don't want to mess with that. I'll probably do that for another game. Right now, I just want to commit war crimes. Tutorial. Alright, yeah, WASD, easy stuff. I guess it don't matter which one. What do we got? Oh, this is the range. We'll go with the bow and arrow. Man, here goes the timer. Look at this, I'm a god at this game. Oh, miss. You didn't see that. Actually, no one saw that because no one's watching. Let's say see the bot. It's okay. Look at this. Everything's good. No. Die! Too long. Got it. Oh, I gotta do all of them. Dang it. that's the first person mode. Man, I somehow managed to miss the first person shot. Like we're hitting the same time as the last one. Got it. Yeah, a little bit later. Okay, what is this? There we go, javelins. I should have just skipped the tutorial. This is easy. Because I actually remember the tutorial. I freaking hated it. It was like, oh, you gotta ride the horse and do javelin training and shit like that. Lance training or whatever. I was like, oh, I hate this so much. Look at this. Expert. Don't even have to aim at it. I'm just arching over. Okay, I missed it. It's fine. Got it. Got it. It's faster with the bow and arrow. Use another weapon. Go to another training area. We're gonna go with crossbow. Oh. I guess we'll go with classic sword and belt board on this one. Oh, mount the horse. Should have gone with the, well, no, I gotta do all three. Come on, horse. Come on. There we go. I swear it better not make me go back and hit that last one. I think they used to do that in the tutorial. It was awful. I hated it. Spear is never my expertise. I was always bad at it. But it is a little bit easier. I mean, at least it's got some range on it, so that's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they changed the tutorial. I remember when this first came out, you had to hit all of them, and I didn't know that. Well, I mean, I should have known that, but I think I missed one like that. And then, I just wasn't paying attention, so I completed the course and it was like, you gotta go back. I was like, oh man. Hated it so much. Bow and arrow. We should have just given me a crossbow instead. Look at that bullseye. Bullseye again. I don't know if these are a bullseye. No, that other one. There we go. Nailed it. Watch, I'm gonna hit this one. From here. Got it. Trick shot. Nope. 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 Got it. Like there's some slowdown now. I don't know what's going on. There probably is Streamlabs. I really need to get off Streamlabs and go back to normal OBS. I've never had any problems with normal OBS. Ugh. Alright, I gotta hit this one. Got it. Honestly, I don't even get it. I don't even care at this point. I just want to get this tutorial over with. I could have just skipped. But I didn't. Yeah, who cares about penalties? It's not like the story matters. How do I get in there? Which way was it? This way. Hit me. We're just gonna get the spear training out of the way. Why would they make spear training like this? Seriously, this is the freaking worst. Alright, come on, hit me. Jeez. again. Shield bash this dude. Oh my. Can I just quit? I really don't want to do tutorials with the frickin'. Give me a second to figure out what's going on with my stream. Skip frames. Let me see. Okay.
Die, you bastards!
Did it? Nope. Okay, I don't know what's going on with my stream now. Again, a lot of skipped frames. Just try setting everything to medium. Maybe it's just there we go. Maybe that'll fix it. It might have just been because my gain was too high, taking up too much CPU usage. So we'll see if this fixes it. Oh. Remember why I didn't like Bannerlord 2. Okay, nah. The frickin' thing is just shitting itself right now. Alright, let me exit the game. Okay. What am I rolling It was the game is what it looks like. Yeah, because I'm not seeing it. Yeah, my frame rate, or my bit rate stabilized as soon as the game ended, so the game might not just be optimized. Let's see. It should have been working fine. It was working fine earlier. I guess I'll just put something else on. Let's see, what do I got? I guess I can play some more Orcs Must Die. And that way I don't have to change out my character stuff.